What's up, you guys? My name's Lena. I'm subbing for Lewis this week on the Beaver Bunch. Today is Tuesday. Sorry, it's like 9 o'clock. I was at band camp because I'm a cool kid. Sub being late? Unheard of. Anyway, this week's topic is about, have you ever personally been in danger? And if you have, how to avoid that situation. So, have I ever personally felt threatened or felt like I was in danger? Yes, but it never got to the point where I felt like physically I'm not gonna go home to my mom or dad or my brothers. It was more like the public humiliation, ridicule. I got to the point where I didn't want to go to school because I felt like everybody was looking at me weird and I'm just not what they expect and everything like that. And I felt like if I do go to school, then I'm not going to fit in. I never felt like I fit in school. Like, people talking about you and you don't even know them. Everybody's saying so much stuff. Censorship. So much stuff about you and you don't even know the people, but it's just how you look. Yes, I do not look like a regular female, but I think I pull off a pretty good dyke. But it's just stuff like that, and that stuff really gets to you emotionally. And if you do feel like you're in danger, or you feel threatened, or you just feel like it's going too far, you need to contact a teacher or a principal. Yeah, it sounds lame, but after I contacted a teacher, and I told her about this, and she was just like, don't worry, I'll take care of it, because that person's in my class during the period, and I contacted the principal. She said, don't worry, we're having an assembly about it. And I was like, an assembly? I'm the only dyke in this school. And she's like, yes, but you're not the only one getting ridiculed and punished socially for this. And I was like, whoa, Brody, okay. That was really cool with my principal. But you need to make things aware to everybody, not everybody, but like the authority figures around you. You need to make sure that they know that you feel this way. And yes, I know it sounds lame, but everybody has that teacher that they can go to. Mine is my biology and my band teacher. And you need to make sure that you have someone there for you. It can be like a friend, but that's the lowest that you should go. If you feel even more threatened, you need to upgrade to teacher. Like those tampon commercials. Old tampons is the student. New tampons is the teachers that helps you, okay? Helps you understand. But you need to make sure that also, if you do feel like you're going to be beaten the crap out of for being totally awesomely gay, you need to make sure that you have people around you that would stick up for you. Me, I have a really muscular friends because we're in wrestling together. But they can only protect you so far. So I hope my advice helps and everything like that. See you later. Get another price.